So hi guys, I'm Shubhang from websitelearners.com and in this video, I'll be showing you how you can add a menu in your WordPress site. So in a previous video, I showed you how you can make this website in 10 minutes. In this video, I'll be showing you how you can change this menu. Okay? So also if you don't have a menu in your site, we'll see how you can add a new menu like this. Okay? So this is going to be very simple guys. So let's get started. Now to change the menu, first, let's go to customize. So I'm going to click here. And then we're going to go into menus. And you can see that right now there is a menu called top navigation. So if we go into this, you can see that the items that are there here matches with the menu that we have here. So this is the menu which we have here. Okay. So first we're going to delete this menu. So let's click delete and it'll be removed. Now let's see how to create a new menu. To create a new menu, let's click create new menu. Now first we need to give a name for this menu. So I'll call this menu as top menu. So after we enter a name for a menu, we need to choose where this menu needs to appear. So depending on the WordPress theme you're using, you'll have different places where you can put your menu. So the theme that I'm using now shows these two locations, which is the primary menu and the footer menu. Now I'm going to choose primary menu, which will put the menu in this area. So I'll select that and then click next. Okay, so once you have created the menu, we can now add items to the menu. So let's click add items. And these are the items which you can add to your menu. Here under the pages section, it shows all the pages we have on our site. So if you want to see these pages, just go to your dashboard and then go into pages. And you can see the pages that you have on your site. So these same pages will be shown here. Now if you want to add the existing pages to your menu, just click that page and it will be added. So the same way we'll add the other pages. And here you can see that our menu has been created with the pages that we selected. So now if you want to rearrange the pages that you have added, just drag and drop like this and change the order. So next let's see how you can add a page which is not on your site yet. So if you want to add a brand new page to your menu, just type the name of the page that you want to create. So for example, I'm going to create a page called Gallery and then click Add. And it will be added here. Now if you click Publish, you can see that Gallery appears in a menu. So now if you go to Pages and click Refresh, you can see that a new gallery page has been added. Now since this is a new page, it will be blank by default. So you can add content to this page anytime by clicking edit. Okay, so now you know how you can add new pages to your menu. Next, let's see how you can create a drop-down menu like this. Okay? So to create this drop-down menu, let's go to this tab. And now if you want to create a drop-down menu, just drag an item and put it below another item. And you can see that we now have a drop-down menu. The same way you can add any number of items you want and you'll get it in the drop-down menu. Okay, so this is how you can create a drop-down menu in WordPress. So now you know how you can add the pages you have created to your menu. So that's it guys. Now if you want to see how to build a website like this in 10 minutes, you can watch this video here. Okay, so now if you want to learn how to add a contact form to your site, you can watch this video. So thanks guys, I'll see you in the next video. Take care, bye-bye.